In this video, we will take a look at how you can make the most of the Simply BookMe Enterprise solution. The first step is to determine whether you need to set up a single account or include multiple sub-accounts that can represent separate branches or other units that need to be managed in the same cluster. A single enterprise account can accommodate a large number of internal users, services and service providers, handle increased traffic, and support API integrations. It can also be suitable for companies that have specific requirements in terms of security, data storage, or additional legal agreements. A multiple sub-account solution is perfect for companies that manage several locations, various business types, or franchising. Each individual sub-account can have a different language, time zone, and overall configuration. You'll be able to add booking widgets from your sub-accounts to your websites, or even build a custom booking interface using our robust API. Cluster administrators can easily create, duplicate, and manage all sub-accounts and create local managers. Local managers' access will be limited strictly to assigned sub-accounts within which they will be able to create more users with varying access privileges. The cluster dashboard offers an overview of the total booking load per given date range, as well as stats per each sub-account. More in-depth reports can be viewed at the sub-account level. Our aggregate report tool will allow you to easily export all the necessary data. All payments will be processed in the cluster admin account. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing Simply BookMe.